After 76 years, these lifelong friends had the sweetest reunion. 92-year-old Carl Warner met 91-year-old Abby Deutsch when they were teens at Miami Beach High School. They exchanged letters and phone calls over the years and grew closer after both of their spouses passed away, but they never got to reconnect in person. Wish of a Lifetime and Brookdale Senior Living gave the duo a chance to catch up and relive some of their memories. Warner was a foreign news correspondent for decades, surviving being shot in Venezuela, being jailed in Cuba, and Abby remembers Walter Cronkite mistakenly reporting him dead on the news twice. Abby last saw Carl when she was 16 and said it was a wish come true. The two couldn't let go of each other, and Carl gushed that it made him feel young again.